Clarity, to bring us focus in a world full of chaos, is sometimes all that we need. Listen. I am clear. My heart is centered. My mind is intentionally free. The only person I can save is myself. The only person I can heal is myself. The only path I am responsible for is my own. I release the trauma and projections from those around me. It is my job to be the best and highest version of myself. That's it. Nothing less, nothing more. I can't help anybody if my own cup is empty. I release the programming in my mind telling me that I have to give and so there is nothing left for me. My siblings, my parents, my family, my friends, my co-workers, not even my partner, is my responsibility. I can't make them change. I can't make them want better. I remove the priority that I gave their issues over my own, as they are a mere reflection of the inner work that I need to focus on. I give them space to grow, to make mistakes, to fall and get back up again on their own. They don't need me to come to their rescue. I discern codependency within myself, and I release the need to be needed. It is my sole responsibility to attend to my own healing, my own path. I receive enlightenment. I hold myself accountable because I am far too precious to be mishandled. My purpose is too great. I gotta stay focused. The path that I'm taking is illuminated with the wisdom of my ancestors, guarded by angelic beings. And they are making sure that I stay the course, stay in line. I choose this lifetime through this series of challenges to help me understand my highest calling, bringing forth healing for the collective. Look at me with new eyes, because actually, I have lost my mind. I have lost the fears, the insecurities, and the limitations projected onto me. This new inner standing, enlightenment of who I am, where I was, and where I'm going is clear. I move forward in clarity. Clear. My heart is centered. My mind is intentionally free.